Whopper Whopper build your Whopper。 大口咬下，多汁满足。美国素食连锁店汉堡王招牌华堡，号称让顾客食材随心所欲搭配，不管要加几块肉排都可以。但现在美国迈阿密有消费者控诉，汉堡王宣传的华堡和实际相比，根本是华丽但不会饱。
Consumers who signed on to the proposed class action lawsuit accused Burger King of depicting its best-selling burger with ingredients that overflow the bun, making it appear 35% larger, with roughly double the meat than it actually has in real life.
迈阿密地方法庭也收到实际照片与广告照片对比，法官判定汉堡王必须出庭针对原告指控进行辩护。
These people aren't looking to get $5 million. They want to just be told truthfully.What their choices are.
Flame-grilled beef patties portrayed in our advertising are the same patties used in the millions of Whopper sandwiches we serve to guests nationwide.
这波控告欺骗消费者的火也烧到另一家知名墨西哥素食业者 Taco Bell。
Taco Bell was sued in New York last month for allegedly selling crunch wraps and Mexican pizzas with half as much filling than ads suggest.
还有麦当劳以及温蒂汉堡之前也陆续传出被控告广告产品与实际不符。随着经济不景气情况看似永无止境，越多消费者更希望辛苦赚来的每分钱都能带来最大满足。TVBS 新闻综合报道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。